matchup. Both teams lined up in the middle. We are ready to get things underway.
Tempers flaring.
Yeah, a little bump together, a little friction. Looks like the guys want to get it going.
The Banner Baggers take possession here on the opening draw, and we are underway. Quick pass to Breezy, and pokes the puck loose inside the offensive end. Nice pass. What a save! He'll probably feel that one tomorrow. Unbeatable! Looks to set up at the point now. Scores! We have liftoff! Pittsburgh's got the home crowd.
Look at this, pushing and shoving.
Yeah, it got heated up pretty quickly.
James Cebulski, Ray Ferraro with you here in the early going of this period. Grinders United's up 1-0.
Assisted by number 21. And by number
Pittsburgh's 11. Got a hold of it along the wall. Played big in the moment seconds. There.
Badjahola, he's got the puck now. He had the go-ahead goal earlier.
Dished on over to Colton. There's the whistle. Oh, getting a little cheeky there. Pittsburgh's been the tension's rising.
Didn't take much to get this heated up.
Slides in off the wing after the centerman tied him up. Vancouver's got the puck in the corner. Came up with the save on that play.
Yeah, he's right in front of the puck, too, so there's really nowhere that puck's going to squeak through.
Vancouver's looking to break out. Moves it to Pettersson. Too much congestion. Blocks the shot. Stays with it. Can't catch up to the pass. Icing is called, stopping the play dead. Grinders United's capitalized on their offensive abilities here in this first period. Puck is dropped and we are back underway.
He had to dig in there after the icing call. Players get tired, but you win the draw, you can get out of the zone.
Huge play in his own end to come up with the puck. He's got a step. Woo! He scores!
Boy, it didn't take much time at all. He was so tight to the net and he makes a nice move to finish it off.
That was filthy. Still lots of time left in the period. We got a tie game. Nice job tying up his opponent.
Number 72.
Here's a shot, and that goes off a player.
Time of the goal, 7 minutes, 30 seconds.
Grinders United's got the puck in the defensive end. Wrists one, stones him in front. Vancouver's gained possession along the boards. Here they are on the attack. Sends it over. Denies that opportunity.
Oh, he had to get up tight to the puck. In close, he takes away any room.
Nice calling him out.
Did he ever? This is going to get heated.
Vancouver's won the faceoff. From one point man to another. Here's a short pass to Breezy. Pittsburgh's got the puck in their own end. Moves it quickly over to Colton. And that's blocked. And he connects with the long bomb.
Love the way he moved that puck up quickly.
Great save from in tight. Pittsburgh's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Stopped by the goaltender. He scores!
Well, they break the tie here, James. This game had been hotly contested since it's been level. They now have found a way to jump into the lead.
Pittsburgh's won the draw in the neutral zone. Here's an odd man rush. Slides it across. Gives them nothing in front.
Oh, he reads the play really well to get out and aggressive to make that save.
Grabs the puck in the defensive zone. That's a good heads-up play at center ice.
Vancouver's... Oh, there's going to be a penalty on this play here, James.
Vancouver's got it in their own zone. Taken by Pettersson. There's the whistle penalty coming up. And the official signaling for hooking on the play.
Got to move your feet here. You're chasing the play. As soon as you stop your feet, you're going to get called.
Penalty to number 91. 2 minutes for hooking. Time of the penalty. 13 minutes, 59 seconds.
Michael stick handling in his own zone. Right to the middle. Lays into the body on the play. Takes the puck as the clock ticks down on the penalty kill. Grinders United's on the attack. Vancouver's got the puck along the boards. Takes the feed. Read it perfectly and breaks up the play. They clear the zone. Tries to get this man advantage going from their own end now. Sends the pass over. Slides the puck down low. Takes a couple of knocks and loses control. Here inside the defensive zone, they get the puck. And a successful clearing attempt. Both teams are now back to even strength as the power play has expired.
These are the power plays that drive coaches crazy. They didn't really generate anything. They didn't force the penalty killers at all. Kind of a waste of time.
And here's the pass to Colton. Reads the pass perfectly and picks it off.
Oh, he laid a solid hit on him there. He was waiting for him and laid the shoulder right into him.
That might loosen a few of the chompers on that play. Passes on over all alone.
Oh, he didn't have enough gas to get the shot off. Really good work by the defender to close the gap.
Gains the zone through center. Moves into the slot. And not much on that one. And that one stopped. And we'll put a bow on the first 20 minutes of play as the horn sounds. And we are just moments away from the start of period number two. Well, after an intriguing opening period, here we go. It's period number two. Puck is dropped, and we are underway. One period already in the books. Ray, how have you seen this thing?
Michael's had lots of pad taps in that first period, James. I don't know what the score might look like if he wasn't so good.
Saucer feed. Back at the point, they set it up. And a smart heads-up read to come up with the puck. Vancouver's trying to make... Scores! The captain delivers! Vancouver's got an insurance marker here. They now lead by two in the second.
Don't back off, though. Keep pushing ahead. Play the game in the offensive half of the ice.
Swoops in off the wing to grab the puck after the centerman tied him up. And now it's over to Colton. Picks off the pass. Grabs it in his own end. And now it's grabbed by Pettersson. Quick feed to Breezy. Look out, a two-on-one. Lets it go. And that goes off the face of the goaltender. The official signaling for a penalty as play is called. Colton's called for tripping. He's off to the box.
Reaching out for the puck, I guess it's a little bit of a bad play. You've got to realize the guy's getting away. Let him go before you take the penalty.
The officials making him pay for it. From their own end, trying to kickstart this power play. Tries to feed it over to Pettersson. That's a solid hit. Nice save from point-blank range.
No room for the shooter. The goaltender snuffed it out.
Puck moved back to the neutral zone. Quick pass to Yurko. Connect. He scores! That's career number 499.
Right on the cusp of an amazing milestone.
The Banner Bangers have really opened things up here in the second. It's getting out of hand.
They've run roughshod over their opponent here in this period. It seems like they're going to score every shift. Oh, that's going to be a penalty. They're going to have to call that.
There's the whistle stopping play. Penalty coming up here. Caught him just as he was picking up speed, and he's going to pay for it with the trip.
Oh, you're spinning with him. You're trying to get your stick into the puck lane, and you end up tripping him up.
They get it out of the defensive end.
It's only a game. Why you have to be mad?
Retrieves the puck, trying to kickstart this power play. Offside is the call, and we'll have a faceoff just outside the offensive zone. Vancouver's dominated right from the start. Their offense clicking on all cylinders, and they lead here in the second. Puck is dropped and play resumes. Grinders United's, he scores! That's a shorthanded marker!
James, they took advantage of one little crease, and they were able to race up the ice, get themselves a shorthanded marker here.
Getting closer to the halfway point of this frame. Pittsburgh still behind the eight balls. They trail by two goals. Across the line from center. Grinders United's got a hold of it against the wall. Move to the middle. Quick shot. Big time stick save.
I like how he was able to follow the puck. Good save in close.
Back header in front. He scores. That's 500. The magic number he finally reaches.
With the goaltending of today, to get the 500 goal is a remarkable achievement.
On cruise control now. Is that fair to say?
It is, and it looks like they're going to try and get another couple of goals here. They're not letting down at all.
And a solid job tying up his opponent. Grinders United's got possession here in the neutral zone. Nowhere for that shot to go through. They go on the attack through center. Pittsburgh's got the puck along the wall. There's the whistle. Offside is the call, stopping the play. Vancouver's had the better scoring opportunities and lots of them, which is why they lead in a big way here in the second. And they take possession. Nice job tangling him up on the draw. Pass right on the doorstep. Drills him. Looks to make a play over to Wang. Takes a shot, and that's blocked away. And here comes the pushback.
Back to Hola, he's ready to go. Apparently, the other guy doesn't want anything to do with him.
More than half the frame has been played here. Fans being treated to an awful lot of lamp lighting tonight. It's 5-2. Vancouver's got the puck now. Here's a chance to make something happen inside the neutral zone. Grinders United's looking to break out of their own end. Slides the puck over. Takes the pass. Great read as he crouches down to block it. And that's blocked as he gets down low. Grabs the puck here inside the offensive end. Strong defensive effort. They gain possession here inside the neutral zone. Couldn't find the intended target. Vancouver's got a hold of it along the wall. Moves it to Pettersson. They've got numbers. It's a 2-on-1. Whistle blows, and we've got a penalty shot.
As the defender's chasing him here, he gets his stick tied up in the shooter's feet, trips him up, and it costs a penalty shot.
One-on-one with the goalie. There it is.
Oh, I love it, James. Oh, I love the penalty shot. You're out there by yourself. Everyone's staring at you, and he came up big.
And a challenge being thrown down here.
Yeah, it came out of nowhere a little bit, and the challenge is down.
Vajaholahis won the draw.
Scored by number six.
Along the half wall with the puck. There's a shot off the post.
Pittsburgh's fired a couple or three shots off the goalpost tonight. Seems like it's happening all the time. They can't get a bounce.
Here's a short pass to Wang. Gets in front of it. Sends a pass over. Vancouver's got it across the line. Let's it go. Misses over the net.
Oh, man, he's frustrated with himself. He's got to get that on the net.
And skilled use of the stick to poke the puck away. Vajaholahi's going to play it from the back of the cage. Denied that one.
Nice move by the goalie to get out close to the shooter.
Moves it over to Pettersson. looking to make something happen along the boards. No one home on that play. Gets the full use of his stick on the poke check. Moves it quickly over to Wade. That's blocked. Answered the call there. Vancouver's been dominating at all ends of the ice, especially offensively here late in the second. Good read by the winger as the two centers tie up. Pittsburgh's ready to go on the attack. Here's a chance! Denied by the goaltender. Slides the puck ahead to Pettersson. Snaps one from the slot! Big save!
Michael's no different than anybody else tonight. I mean, that's a good stop that he makes, but he hasn't been very good, and the team has played rather poorly.
Time to drop the puck here in period number three. Vajahoulihi's won possession. Moves the puck.
Yurko's dancing out there. Maybe it's the 4 points. Maybe it's the fact that they're way out in front.
Denies him with the pad. Slides the puck to Wang. Here's a chance. Scores!
You get one, you get hungry for a second one. Even if you're not a goal scorer, you get that early. Now you want to hunt for a second goal.
Makes it a double on the play. Vancouver's been a dominant force offensively. Plenty of quality scoring opportunities, and they lead it big time early in the third. Hangs onto the puck. Couldn't connect on that pass. Pittsburgh's got the puck. Manages to hang on. Vancouver's got control of the puck. Pittsburgh's gained possession along the boards. They've got numbers. Here's a shot, and that's blocked. Here's a shot. Vancouver's grabbed a hold of the puck. Feeds it on over to Pettersson. Unable to reach that one. Vancouver's got control of it now from their own end. Coe's been brought down, and we're going to get a penalty here. There's the whistle. Here's the call from the officials.
Now you react, you go to get the puck, and you stick your stick into the guy's feet. Down you go.
2 minutes off to the box. They'll want to clear the zone here while they're trying to kill off this penalty. And they manage to clear it.
45 seconds.
The Banner Baggers will play the puck from behind the net. Quick feed to Pettersson. To his teammate. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. Puck slid down the ice. The Banner Baggers have it against the wall. Quick pass across to Pettersson. Receives the pass. He got all of that one. Deep inside the defensive zone, trying to clear the puck. Maintains possession. And clearing attempt is a big success on that play. Vancouver's got the puck along the wall. Quick pass to Colton.
It doesn't really matter that the power play didn't score. They've got such a nice lead. But I'll tell you, as a guy that made a living...
Temper's flaring here.
Yeah, but it's got the goalie involved too, which is the rarest of opportunities here.
Vancouver's laying a pounding on the opposition tonight, generating numerous scoring chances and converting on what feels like almost all of them. And with the two centers tangled up, the winger skates away with it. Here's a chance to set up now. Pinned up along the boards. Grinders United's got a hold of it against the wall. Oh, and a misfire as that goes right out of the zone. Scoops up the puck here. And now he angles it across to Colton. Takes the feed. And there's the save. Vancouver's got the puck along the boards. Oh, man, he got hit again.
Man, he must feel like a pinata out there. He's been on his backside a half a dozen or more times tonight.
Pittsburgh's got the puck along the wall. And he slides it quickly to Wang. Moves the puck along the half wall. Settles things down and gets control of it once again. It's in the back of the net, they score!
Doesn't take them very long either with the delayed penalty. They're able to score. It nullifies their power play, but it doesn't really matter.
Pittsburgh's narrowed the gap here in the third, but still a long way to go, Ray.
James, this is still way down the road to even this game up. But if you get one, maybe you get another. Maybe they get nervous.
Riders United's got it in their own zone. With possession along the wall. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. Riders United's got possession at center. Oh, he'll feel that one. And that puck leaves the zone. There's the whistle from the linesman calling an offside. The centermen glide into position. Face-off here in the neutral zone, and we are back underway. Handles the puck.
Wang's been all over the place. It's like there's two of them on the ice. He's already got 3 points.
Pedersen's got it in the offensive zone. He tries to tuck it in. And no!
That's a race to the post. The goalie gets there first. They read the play as well as the players, and that's an excellent stop.
Moves it to Colton. And that one's turned away. Vancouver's got a hold of it along the wall. And that's a great read to pick off the pass. Stopped by the goaltender.
The shooter's right in the guts of the ice, but the goalie squares up, spreads out, and makes the save.
And now he passes up to Pedersen. Reads the play and forces the turnover. And that one's picked off. Solid check to slow him down. Grinders United's gained possession along the boards. Wang's got the puck. Finds some space in the corner. Drives to the sweet spot. He scores! There's the hat trick, and here come the Hats.
Man, it is loud in here. The guys jumped up on the bench as soon as that third goal went into the net.
Nearing the final minute of regulation.
Third period.
Referee's hand goes up in the air. We got a delayed penalty coming up here. Time for the official to pass down his sentence. Goalie on the bench and the extra attacker's out for a much-needed goal.
You practice this, you're ready for it, and it starts with the face-off.
Penalty to number 15.
Pittsburgh's got it, and they're on the attack.
Time of the penalty, 19 minutes.
Blistering shot, turns him away! More time off the clock as they grab the puck. And now he moves it to Yurko. Wow, completely ignored the whistle there. The setters will glide into the dot. The banner baggers get a hold of the puck off the draw. Denies him on the play. Grinders United's got a hold of it against the wall. And the puck leaves the zone. The banner baggers get a hold of it. Working the puck deep inside their own end. The sense of urgency has really set in. They pull the goalie, the extra attacker's out. To the low slot. Completely misses on the play.
You don't even make the goalie work here. You've got to make him have to do something in the net.
From the right side, they gain the zone.
Woo!
Scores! And that's the hat trick!
To get it done on the road is a really special accomplishment. You're dealing with checkers, you're dealing with the line matchup, and it doesn't matter where you are, 3 is a great night.
While the centers are jammed up, nice job by the winger to steal the puck. That pass goes a little sideways. And we are all over with this one tonight. Grinders United's gamble late comes up as a failure, Ray.
Yeah, they just didn't get it done here. I don't know that they'll be overly pleased with their performance, even though it was essentially a one-goal game until the empty netter.